Hey. Boy. Hello. Hey. This is better. Got the boom beanie on. Feeling comfortable. Yeah. I just thought I'd do a video. Had a really awesome night the other night. If you didn't know, if you don't follow me on Twitter, which I think you should in the description, I think it'd be a very, very good idea for you to do such things. Yeah, I went to a event here in Sydney with EA and the guys at Boom, which was to watch the live stream of Gamescom, which was cool. It was very cool. If you don't know what Gamescom is, as I didn't, I got there on the night and I still did not have an idea, so kind of looked a bit, you know, a bit of a dickhead. I was like, so what are we doing here? We're just watching the live stream? Like, what's the deal? And then we're like, bro, you're the worst gamer. I'm like, yeah, I know. So yeah, that's what I got out of Tuesday night, that I'm the worst kind of gamer. But I realized what it, as far as I'm aware, it's basically like E3, but for like other video game companies to show off kind of what's coming up from their company. So we went and watched the EA live stream because EA hosted it here in Sydney, which was very cool. So thanks to all the guys. I'll put all their Twitters in the description if you want to go check it out. Everyone that I met, everyone that I can remember, I will pop them all down there. I won't be able to do channel names because there's so many. A lot of YouTubers and stuff and blogs and all that type of stuff. But go check their Twitter. I'm sure you'll be able to find it in the bio and whatever. So it's all good. But yeah, so the guys today, I put this on. It was awesome. I went for a number of hours. We were there. We were at the, I think it's Barbarian or Bavarian or whatever the hell it's called. Beer cafe in Sydney, which is German, which is pretty cool because Gamescom is in Cologne, Germany. So we watched the live stream there where EA did their little set and they showed off a lot of the games that they've got coming out, which is so cool. I don't usually like play a lot of other games besides Minecraft, hence the Minecraft channel. But there is a few games that are coming out this year that and next year that I do really want to cover. So I'm probably going to try and step away from the Minecraft just a tiny bit, like it's the tiniest bit. I'll still keep doing all the Minecraft videos, but I just wanted like there's heaps of games. We've got them on this other screen here. We've got like The Sims 4. I don't know whether I'll cover that, but that is awesome. That is very cool. We've got Star Wars Battlefront. I probably won't play that. Never been really a big fan of Star Wars. We've got Battlefield Hardline, which is, we've seen the trailers and actually lots of in-game play, people actually playing it at the time, like literally watching people play it live, of these types of games. It was awesome. But Battlefield looks pretty cool, as it's like they showed the new single player campaign, which is pretty cool. It's like a third person, got your hands in cuffs and all this cool shit, so it was pretty cool. But the thing I'm kind of most excited about is Dragon Age Inquisition. I think I said that right, I don't know. Inquisition, that's right. But yeah, that game looks amazing. Like I've played Assassin's Creed before, I've played Skyrim, and it's kind of similar between them. I guess it's just that third person overview, and yeah, it's insane. I will put a link to the Dragon Age trailer in the description if I can find it. I don't know if it's out yet or whatever. See, again, worst kind of gamer. But yeah, so it was an awesome night. I met a lot of really cool people again. At these events, like you do meet really, really cool people, and then a lot of the guys that I met at previous events were there as well. And Aussie Gamer Chick, she came up from Canberra, which was cool. Haven't seen her in a good long time. Seen all the guys at EA again. I went to the Boom, which is these guys, which is my partnership agency, I guess you could say. So I went with that. I went with the community manager Dan and Sasha and I forget the other guy's name. Momo. I don't know, he was FIFA King. Also, FIFA 15, that was there as well. I actually got to play that, so that was pretty cool. Never really been a big FIFA fan, but it was fun. But yeah, so it was just an awesome night all around. Everyone was just drinking and getting drunk and like, woo! Partying and stuff. I just had a few glasses of Coke, you know, took it easy. So yeah, that was awesome. Had a lot of fun, really keen for some new games coming up very soon. And yeah, it should be a lot of fun. So I just thought I'd do a little video. I don't know why, I just like this kind of vlog stuff these days. I don't know, I like doing this with my hands and shit. But yeah, so hopefully these games come out really soon. Most of the games don't have a release date yet. Some of them do, like Battlefield is October 23rd, around there, this year, 2014, so that's just a DLC, so it's not a full game anyway, so fair enough. And everything else is coming soon to be announced, so yeah. It should be fun, and I cannot wait. And yeah, again, just thank you to the EA guys for putting it on. It was awesome, so thank you for watching. Drop a like if you liked the video, drop a dislike if you disliked it, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.